This is 11 to 14 weeks then. What you're seeing is a sagittal section of the fetus. That white color thing is the aliasing artifact. It's an artifact which indicates that it is from where the DV is going to arise. So that's an artifact where we know that DV is going to come from there. So it's called as aliasing artifact. So put the Doppler on, pulsar Doppler on that white color artifact. That's the DV flow. Put the pulse wave Doppler. Then you get the DV flow pulse pattern. This is called as a spectral pattern of DV. Yes, D and A wave. Thank you.